So this is the end of row number 7. You are going to, when you have 3 stitches left, you yarn over, knit these 2 stitches together, and the last one you knit. And then row number 8, you knit 1, purl the whole row and knit 1. And then you can bind off on the next row. And like that, see how pretty that is. So thank you.